Well, can you always be a step ahead of it before?